What is your name?
Muriel.
Correct. That's just a sample of my awesome powers, huh? Okay, now Muriel. It's Muriel, right?
Muriel.
You're two for two.
Thank you.
Great.
Muriel, I want you to think of a number between 1 and 50. Do you have that number?
I do.
Okay, good. I'm going to read your mind, and I'm going to reveal your number with complete accuracy. But first, Muriel, you should probably tell your number to the entire audience so everyone will know when I get it right. Now, don't worry. I will not hear you because my eyes are closed.
17.
All right, Muriel. I will now read your mind. Concentrate on your number and send it to me with your thought waves. Yeah, you've done this before. It's good, Muriel. No, do that little hand thing. That little hand thing totally helps. Do the little hand thing. Yeah, yeah. Give me a scratchy, concentrating face. Concentrate, Muriel. Like orange juice. Concentrate. Now, say the magic words, which are oogly shaboogly magoogly.
Oogly, fogoogly, shoogly.
Close enough. It's working. Muriel, I've got it. I've done it. I've read your mind. Your number is 17! Yes! Muriel, you were spectacular. Let's celebrate. Cue the bunny boil dancers. Yes!
Look right over here.